Things alternative ancient history purveyors can't explain. I've heard so many of them use the argument that the ancient Egyptians of the Old Kingdom couldn't have carved granite or basalt or diorite or similar stones to build things, at least not effectively, because these stones register between 6 and 8 on the Mohs scale of hardness, and their tools, made of copper, only come in at around 4, setting aside the fact that the Mohs scale is only supposed to be used for natural minerals. Even iron is lower on the scale than these stones. So what I'm hoping they can explain for me is, if the Mohs scale determines what substance can carve another, why is it that glass, which is a 6 on the Mohs scale, can be broken so easily? How is it possible to break a diamond, which is a 10 on the Mohs scale, with a single hit from an iron hammer? I know the answer, but my answer contradicts the use of a hardness scale to determine what can chip away stone. So I'm interested in their alternative answer. Please help me out.